Hi guys, here I'm going to be doing a Mailtime, so let's get started. First, I'm going to be telling everyone that I'm recording, of course, because they don't actually know properly. There, alright. Now they know I'm recording. So, also, a big shout out to Pinky135 for so many gifts. She gave me, I think, 6 gifts? 7. She gave me 7. Alright, so let's open the first gift from Pinky135. A fave chair. Thanks. Also from Pinky135, since she gave me so many gifts, a gold crazy. Thank you. Another one from Pinky135. This is Skinny Baggy Jean. I'm going to stop saying her name because it's getting really annoying. Alright, here is another one from her. Big Specs. Ooh, nice. Here is another one from her. Hi Ballerina. Another one from her. Oh my god, I almost clicked on that. Alright. All Stars. I think they were on my wish list. Alright. And ooh, one from Max5689. Oh my god, I gave them to him and he just gives them back. Anyway, he did give me something in return, so thank you. One from Pinky135 again, which is so annoying. No offense, Pinky135. Little black dress. It's not even black, it's pink. So, nothing. Anyway, now one from Lovely2124. A diamond choker. Oh man, not them. Okay, my outfit is looking so weird, but anyway. Another one from Lovely2124. Gadget belt. One from Dream Boy. What is this? Ooh, a kiss kiss. Another one from him. Boom Whackers. That is a weird name. Another one from Max. Thank you, Max. Arrow through head. Thank you. One from Dream Boy again. Max Power. Hey, that's funny since his name is Max and he gave me something called Max Power. Any others from anyone? No. Okay, I'm just gonna give some shout outs. So let's see. Alright. First one is to Dream Boy for 3 gifts. I am friends of him, so add him. And yeah, also shout out to Max568. I know him in real life, and yeah, he hasn't updated his status for a long time. But anyway, add him. One from Lovely2124. I know her in real life as well. Next page. Who else? All right, definitely a shout out to Pinky135 for so many gifts. Thank you. Thank you so much, Pinky. Alright, and that's all the shout outs. So, my outfit is looking really funky, I guess. Alright, now I'm just going to say, like, Max wanted to be in my video. So let's look at our conversation. I said, hey, I'm going to be recording. Then he was like, okay, can I be in it? What the, where am I going? And then he did a smiley face. I was like, sure, XD. Then he did a angel face, and then he was like, cool. And then he said, pizza pops, which I have no idea why he said that. And then he was like, lol. Well, I was like, lol. We were both like, lol. And yeah, so that was our thing. Now I'm just gonna, like, speak to him again. Hey, I'm... I have no idea what to say to you. Hey, you are on YouTube. Yay. Alright, no, anyway, I have this really weird glitch right now, and like, whenever someone else says something, I have to like keep on clicking on this, and then until they say it, it doesn't like say anything. So, I'm just gonna, like, keep on clicking, because otherwise it's not going to come up. Alright, maybe it will. I'm just going to go out, go back in. I hope he said something. Oh my god, he still hasn't said anything, but anyway. I'll just see when he says something. Anyway, I'm going to be making a look. Oh my god, why am I going in shopping? I'm supposed to be going in Movie Town. Okay, I am really annoyed to myself. Of course. Anyway, guys, let's get on with making the look for Mailtime. Okay, I am really, like, digging Pinky's, like, stuff. Because she's, like, pink. And, like, you know I always wear pink in this game. Or you should know, otherwise I don't know why you're watching my channel. So, anyway. Now, shoes. I loved those shoes from Pinky. Not these ones, the other ones, of course. The other ones match this dress, but I'm just going to wear these ones. Alright. Oh, he said cool. And, alright, now I'm going to keep that kiss from Dream Boy. And also, what did Max give me again? I already forgot, but I don't really care. Oh yeah, he gave me those suspender things. I'm going to make him wear that. And, yeah, so, my friend in real life is just doing really weird things to me. She's going... No! Okay, she asked, can they see me? And I answered, no, because it's obvious that I don't want you guys to see me yet. I might reveal my face later on, but not yet. Okay? So get that into your heads, people. Especially her. Anyway, so I think this is the outfit. So yeah, I didn't really change my outfit just there much. Because I didn't get much gifts, but anyway. Now, oh, he gave me two more gifts. Oh my god, thank you so much, Lol Forever Max. And yes, so here it goes. I'm just going to make the look. Thanks. Is what it's gonna be called. Sorry, YouTube, but I already made the look, so I can't act. I'm just going, oh yeah, I got fame. Thank you guys, for YouTube, for the gifts. Oh no, no thanks. I don't like submitting. Okay, Max. You've given me another gift. Thank you so much. Oh my god, I just said thank you. I gave him that as well. What is wrong with him? Okay, nothing is wrong with you, Matt. I am so sorry. Anyway, here is one from Lol Forever. Alright, it is a pink thing. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I love pink. Anyway, guys, so I made the look and I've got a bunch of gifts. So I'm just going to say bye so that everyone knows I'm not recording anymore. So, bye. Bye, YouTube. See you later.